attention, but yeah, that's all that she's getting. Her song is on and she's spinning around. Yeah, she got me drunk like Corona, heart racing like it's Daytona. Ooh, I'm in heaven, I swear, right now. And those eyes can hypnotize, was designed to blow my mind. Look what God gave her, how perfect he made her. She walks in the room, I think I've seen the light.
Chris the Skippers, today's just an ordinary day. The sun rose, babies were born. 2 years, 2 months, 26 days ago, almost to the hour, I made the biggest, easiest, and most exciting decision in my life. I asked you to spend the rest of your life with me swinging 150 feet in the air. Somewhere between the screams and the chaos, you managed to say yes. My definition of perfection is you. Your beauty, your personality, your smarts, and yes, your flaws. I love 100% of you, and without your beautiful flaws, you wouldn't be who I fell in love with. I can go on forever about the reasons why I love you, but I literally can't. We have 30 minutes. So I'll finish with a couple of promises. I promise to do whatever it takes to keep you happy and safe, to never let our love die, and to be with you forever. I promise what yours is mine and mine is yours, except my video games and my chips. I promise to listen to you and support you, even when we disagree. But most importantly, Carissa Marlene Skippers, I believe in you, the person you have grown to be and the couple we are together. With my whole heart, I take you as my wife, acknowledging and accepting your faults and strengths as you do mine. I promise to be faithful and supportive, and to always make our family's love and happiness my priority. I'll be yours in plenty and in want, in sickness and in health, in failure and in triumphs. I will dream with you, celebrate with you, walk beside you to wherever life may bring. You're my person, my love, my life, and my boo, today and always. There were plenty of fishes in the sea, but you're the only fish for me. So my final promise to you is to spend the rest of my life grooving with you.
I should have went first. Landon Shane Denhollander, where do I even begin? It's been 5 years of ups and downs, but we have made it through everything imaginable. When we first met, I knew you were the one. I knew I was in love when you showed up unannounced at my apartment with roses just because you knew I had a horrible day. You're such a part of me that when you're gone, I feel as though a piece of me is missing, a piece only you can bring out. I can't wait to have children with you, to reach our goals together, and to grow old with you. You will always be my ride or die and my only fish in the sea. I promise to always grab you a Slurpee whenever I am out late with my friends and you are still up playing video games with Dan. To me, marriage is two people becoming one. With you, it's knowing I have a best friend and partner in crime for life. My devotion to you will only grow bigger, it will not remain the same, and it will not shrink in any way. I look forward to calling you my husband and having a lifelong Netflix and chill partner. Landon Shane Denhollander, I love you more than you will ever know, and I can't wait to see what the future has in store for the both of us. I love you.
Sir, it's now time to kiss your bride.
Let's get this party started.
Now time to get drunk. What's your favorite song? Does it make you smile? Do you think of me when you close your eyes? Tell me, what are you dreaming? Everything I wanna know it all. Ooh, it's been 10,000 hours and 10,000 more. Oh, if that's what it takes to learn a sweetheart of yours, and I might never get there. I'm gonna try if it's 10,000.